Good, everybody. Today is Sunday, May 2nd. No, I'm lying. June 2nd. Sorry. June 2nd, we begin in our pull day today. Strength. This first workout is going to be 9 reps, 3 sets for 35-pound weights. So that last set you guys seen, I was only able to do 6 reps. Well, almost 6 reps to 7 reps. So with that being said, we trained to failure with this weight, 35 pounds. So now for our second workout, we're going to take a 3-minute rest right now. And then we're going to deload to 20 pounds or probably 15. We're going to see how we feel after 3 minutes. But the next training session, we're going to go for 8 reps for right now since my body isn't used to the weight. That work. Alright, this is the last pull-up set. We took a 5-minute rest time to get our muscles rest. What we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be doing 10-pound weight for 12 reps for 3 sets, alright? Let's get this work. I zoomed in the camera just a little bit. I zoomed it in just a little bit so you guys can see how the back is activating, how the muscles is activating, and how it's supposed to look. Alright, so we're gonna leave off with two sets only because we literally trained to failure this workout. So we're gonna end off the third pull-up workout, 10 pound weight, 12 sets for two sets, all right? Whew. So I did Y grip with this one. I changed up the variations of grip because of the curves. So I did Y grip, now I'm doing close grip. Yeah, we're only gonna be doing 8 reps right now because it's a little heavy and if I'm feeling it. Thank you.
Now we're gonna go straight into our ab workout.
Workout. That's pull day on Sundays.